much to cover, man. It's too much to cover.
Bottom of it. Bottom of it. All right.
The last time, 2 years ago, was everybody was picking us when Super Bowl. We don't like that. We like to come from the bottom like we did when we
were talking about what you came. He's talking
about San Francisco.
You're trying to work that reverse psychology.
Yeah, like I just said, I was a damn Arizona Cardinal with no Super Bowl. And then my OG was like, y'all ain't got no Super Bowl.
OG was on the retirements, bro.
We got one retirement.
Your man, bro.
2008 was our Super Bowl.
But we do have a jail on our stadium. But we do have a jail on our stadium. Yeah, Philadelphia, yeah.
Yeah, they do have a jail.
They
need one in Philly.
We like our football and we like our nitrous. What can I say? So they don't go hand in hand,
Exactly. That's what they're Philly really fans.
All right, you know what? You know what? That happened a long time ago. Okay.
It was football, but the greatest coach ever coached.
Exactly.
Who's that?
Jimmy Johnson.
Oh, that's a good guy. But
Jerry's a good coach. The greatest coach ever coached the Cowboys? Yeah.
The greatest coach ever coached the Dolphins?
Oh, wait. There's a lot of great coaches.
It's hard to coach when you got like Troy Smith, Michael Irvin, Alvin Harper.
That's a tough job. I think I can say it's
one of the best defenses ever to ever play. I mean, when people are making fun of Leon Lett, he's like, probably going to go in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
I kind of see a person like that again this year, man.
All right,
first thing. No, we should have everybody.
That's only 10 teams on the floor, though.
All right, that's 17. That was the first year we was on the 10D. Yeah. This year, 6.
Man, 40. Yeah.
Actually, we lose to somebody that's been here for our first champion, Deke. He called, we're going to lose big this year. So we actually got an open spot, so we're going to decide what we're going to do with that. We told the superstar he could have a spot back, but that was when, mattering if Chris came back, which Chris took the spot. So then, kind of on my show, what y'all think? Should the superstar have that spot if he wants it, or should?
When you say superstar, you got to give it back.
Should we present? Because there's a lot of other guys that are going in too, but they're in Arizona. But Superstar, as you see, he was with us for almost all the every year but the first year. So, I mean, all in favor of letting Superstar have that pick. I got that spot back. Very sure.
I say Brad, whoever can chop us up to Brad.
Man, that's there. That's
so well, that's what I'm going to call
him. Wait, Superstar doesn't pay?
Everybody pays. He just lives in Cleveland, but. This is what the proposal is. I didn't want to call him today and tell him, basically, I didn't want to alarm him because what if everybody didn't vote him in? Then, like, that's I got to deal with him. Everybody else got to deal with him. So, pretty much, if we vote right now, we're giving him first option. Like, Superstar is 250 this year. You want in, you want out. He say he want in. That's his spot. Let's do it the draft. But if we don't vote, he'll be up against everybody else that got him. Then it'll be first come with the money, first in type of thing. So that's what you're voting on.
He don't do what he did last year.
He'll be basically saying he's down with us. If he ever did that, he'd be like, you're down with us. And
all I'm saying is going to put us in a bad situation.
It will.
If he does 2 weeks.
Hey, bro, something that he had to do.
I don't care about it personal and all that stuff. All I'm saying is like last year with Chris, I brought the money. I said his money's good the next day, like before everybody else put in because that was what was gonna solidify his spot. Yeah, he's real, you know what I mean? He's gonna guarantee
because this time if he's in, he got about 3 weeks before the money's due.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So I mean if you call him tight, you say he don't want in, he got time to get it, he got a fallback plan now. Not like last time we was up against the wall, we had to, you know.
Right.
All right, so just we're just nipping in the bud now, and everybody know what they voting on. It's either he's going to get offered the spot either way. He's either going to have to be in the first come money base, or he's got a guaranteed spot if he says yes base. So all in favor of giving him a guaranteed spot?
The only thing I got to say about it.
No, this is if you say yes, He has that spot, and we're not even offering it to nobody else. If you say no, I'm still offering him the spot, but it's the first person that comes with 250.
He's in the pool with the rest of everybody.
So all in favor of giving him a guaranteed spot, raise your hand.
Does he have a deadline that he has to make? Or?
Well, I'm going to call him as soon as I get, I'll make it. I'll give myself a deadline that if we haven't talked to him by next Saturday.
Just because I didn't vote for that doesn't mean I'm not.
By August or what?
Well, if he agrees and he says he's going to have the money, he turns into one of us. We're going to trust that he has it by the draft or it's up to the consequence. You know, he's been in the league before, so he understands the rules. Like, so he knows when his due nothing's changing about that. So I didn't get the count. All in favor of letting you
vote? It was pretty much majority.
Majority.
So the only question I got is, how
are
we
going to
do about him,
you know,
meetings moving forward?
Well, I could Skype him in like we used to do Jay, if you're doing Jay. I've got all this Scotch
names in here. Okay. If you want to call CS up, check CS up.
You got some. Yeah, Kids coming up, the kids that came in from last year, it's a wide receiver heavy league. why don't we just start for our base, like one quarterback, two running backs, three wideouts, and then you still have your flex, your tight end, your kicker. Oh, no. Just adding one. Like
two quarterbacks. Hey, bro,
no, one wideout.
Flex is still.
It's just adding one wide receiver. Instead of two wideouts, three wideouts. And then you have your flex to either option with a wideout.
Or it could be a running back slash.
Hold on, we all know what you mean. Everybody running back
slash. Exactly.
You didn't yell to me. I said, if we open this up. Like y'all tell me
and it's just because it's so hard to
y'all capital is about me talking about.
Does everybody know what it means?
Yes.
Yeah. So let's put it up for
So basically,
if the agent starts, it's just going to be a receiver
or
a
running back.
This is how you do it. Pretty much. It's a two-question vote. That's pretty much
the two-question vote.
Are y'all?
Yeah.
Are you willing to add another starter? Because we can add if we're willing to add another starter, we can add any position. We can open that wide open once I get that open. But
yeah, so it's just
the same. So, I mean,
You're
only going to start one quarterback, period. That's it.
No, we know two quarterbacks.
Oh, we're starting two quarterbacks this year?
We always
have. I saw you in the player a lot.
Yeah,
okay. What I'm saying is that the position, the flex position to add is only for wide out, tight end,
right? It's this right here.
Just give me two quarterbacks.
That one.
All
right, so who all in favor of adding an additional starter? Raise your hand.
No,
you worded that wrong.
It's just a flex.
We just said
it is an additional starter.
Yeah,
but you're for the flex. You're for an additional starter.
Exactly. If you're for the flex, you're for the
I know, but you three are the only three that's really grumbling about it. No, you forgot the other one.
Who was? Can we do it again?
That's dead. We don't need to do that.
Okay.
He would want.
Are you really bringing up JV? Yes, JV, they got a big boy house. It's a big boy house. You bring up JV.
I got a championship. I don't know. JV league. I was in the championship.
You're 1%
I feel like you should be penalized for bringing up the JV league and we're in the varsity league, JV. I feel like you should be penalized. Why are you even saying JV here?
Hey, guess what's going on?
like that's some strings, baby.
I think we should put that offense in back here.
All in favor of having trades before the season starts?
You can trade your pick.
You can trade your picks.
You can trade
your
picks.
It's one or the other. Is it yes or no?
What?
All in favor of being able to trade just because we're going to have a whole we're going to set our draft right now. It's probably going to be around Labor Day. So we're going to have over 30 days where we're going to know what pick we got. Last year,
it's the same thing last year. It's either we open it up
because if we open up the trading block, that means ESPN is alive right now. You can go home and fuck with your shit right now. So all in favor of opening it up basically right now, trades and everything, raise your hand.
It's going to be hard to get a trade in anyway.
Sunday.
Yeah.
Friday early?
Yeah, the earlier the better.
I work at 5 the next morning, so
early.
Yeah, early. All right,
so
everybody
so
like
1 o'clock or something?
Nobody go to church, huh?
Oh, yeah. No,
I don't go to church.
You should be outside.
I tell
you,
you should
be outside.
I kind of want to hear Vegas for later when I go.
I'm not going to go in there.
put out your name
up here. You put out your name. First name might be first. And so on, yeah. Hey, but we need all the papers the same size.
No, no, no.
No, no, no.
Hey, we wanted them niggas.
Hey, we should have some post-it notes or something. They got no post-its?
Hey, no, no. It's gotta be the same size, everything. You know what I
mean? Hey, somebody,
give me that paper.
That's why we should just get the clicker. We gotta go through all this bullshit.
It's okay, the hat's coming.
Yeah, it's the same size.
It's okay, the hat's coming.
Well, if you ever added the one more person, we could have did the clicker, but y'all ain't want to even give it that. Y'all Republicans, we Democrats. We're trying to dance with you.
That's the Kobe, man.
Jerry's
rapist.
Like they used to do it at the club. You do the first one. Everybody on this
boat.
You crease it down. That's a four box hole right there.
That's what we're
talking about. That's a four. That's a four box hole. This pit wants to represent.
That's how we found it twice.
Four square.
Okay.
Put your name anywhere in the box and just make sure it's not on the outside so it can be unveiled.
Somebody's sitting there when Alistair came out of the last pit. And we count from 12 to 1, right?
First name out the bucket is first pick.
Oh, we're going to get what? Come on, man. I just feel like we should go the other way. Can we vote on it?
Yeah.
I feel like we should go from 12 to 1, man. It's like a lottery thing.
You have a picture on there?
Yeah.
That's right.
So you get the last name in there.
Last three.
Yeah, that's the suspense that we want. We say commercial or smoke break after the third peak. Take a smoke break.
Hey,
Cards are not coming out of the bucket, and next time they come out, we'll be the 40.
What? Really?
Yeah,
you can have